This is my homemade dinky air horn. This right here is a coffee cup. This, the tube, is a paper towels roll. This, the diaphragm, is a trash bag. And what's holding it all together is a rubber band. We're going to be testing it at 135 PSI. I was just about to say that too. I don't need a tripod. Alright.
Whenever you're ready.
Just go for it. Well, that's what happens when you put 135 PSI to a homemade air horn. So. I know, right? Alright, thank you for watching, and see you next time.